The ANC Youth League has had a tumultuous relationship with its mother body, resulting in the expulsion of its president and the suspension of others. After Mangaung, it pledged to toe the line, but it seemed too little, too late. Today, the young leaders were replaced by an interim team. According to the ANC, too much damage was done. All its pending provincial and regional conferences have been stopped with immediate effect.
We want a youth league of the ANC that appeals to the young people in society. And unfortunately, society doesn't forget and say, no, you're behaving in a particular deviant way. Before Mangaung, we have changed, now they forget.
A change of guard in Limpopo must convene a provincial conference within 9 months.
The PC has been dissolved for displaying total un-ANC behavior, institutionalized factional conduct within the provincial leadership.
The decision does not affect Cassel Mathale as premier nor his provincial government colleagues. Mathale says they welcome the decision and will continue to serve the party. Mandashe insists that the changes are signs of a healthy organization correcting itself.
The fact that the ANC can identify areas where there are problems and confront them reflect the good health of the ANC. A sick organization runs away from problems and dig its head in the sand and pretend that problems will disappear.
Northwest local government MEC China Dodovu and those implicated in the killing of ANC official Oputi Chika have also been suspended. Tammy Dixon, SABC News, Johannesburg.